7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
They're martial artists, you know, you can see they've got the flexibility and the speed, but the setting and the framing of every fight is just so utterly mundane. It's just, it's lame. It sucks.
Yeah, I don't understand what the hell's happening in this, and I hate it, and yeah, no, it's a bad, bad movie.
Just thinking about how immensely talented she is, she never really had that huge breakthrough moment. It's depressing.